Yeah, I think ultimately we all live in a version of our own kind of protected bubbles we all live in, and I think ultimately what we hope, I think people take away from the movie is that, you know, like, what does it take for someone to kind of give up in order to do what's right and step out of what's comfortable, because we're all able to sit in a really comfortable life and ignore a lot of the consequences that happen in the world. But there's no denying that those consequences exist. And I think, you know, in a place like Victory, you have the option to kind of deny their existence. We don't really have that in the world. We shouldn't have that in the world. But I think there are ways in which people can kind of stick to their comfort zone, and I think it's probably the right thing to do to not